It's another day on the corner of 16th and California for Joe, one of thousands of homeless people in Denver just trying to live day by day. Joe has been homeless for 10 years, and for the past three, he's been selling the Denver Voice to make his only income.
My ex-wife went and got welfare in 95 for our two kids. They came after me to pay it back. So I agreed, yeah, they're my kids. I signed, I was paying 80 a week. Then they cut my hours at my job, and they wouldn't lower the payment I had to pay the welfare.
Solving homelessness was a center of Mayor John Hickenlooper's campaign in 2005, and when elected into office, he launched a citywide initiative called Denver's Road Home.
When we first started this homeless plan, there were over 10,000 people sleeping on the streets. When we did our assessment last year, we found that this had been reduced by about 60% and that there were close to 4,000 individuals sleeping on the streets.
The program has had an impact, but the recession has created a greater demand for resources, especially for families. Last year, Colorado ranked 35th in the nation for rate of child homelessness, 50th being the worst.
Well, what we're seeing is a parallel process with children in that the thought of we want to get children back to their family as quickly as possible. We want to get them out into the community. But if you don't have community resources available to them, then really what you end up doing is you end up abandoning them. And that what we see is there's a growing number of adolescents on the streets and across the country and a dwindling amount of resources to kind of serve them.
In an effort to help as many families and children as they can, Dr. Yeager suggests more organizations coordinate their resources more efficiently.
Our work isn't done, and we know that we've done a particularly a great job at housing our chronically homeless individuals, but that because of the economy, family homelessness is on the rise, and there couldn't be a more important time for us to have a homeless plan.
Denver's Road Home has five more years to prove itself, but on the corner, Joe has to worry about tonight.
Anyway, that's all I can think of. I gotta try to make a buck.